Hey, I'm back.
188.
Just on my way to Holborn. Not to the event, but just to meet up with my friends. Go to a coffee shop for a bit, and then and after that, we'll then go to the event. The family is around the corner from there, which is great. I have to go out of my body. I have to go by a body. I have two bodies in my house, can't find one of them. So I have to go by another one, eh? Large use of fucking life, I tell you. It's been raining and my hair's all frizzy now. I'll sort it out later. Right, I'll talk to you in a bit. Hey, we're back. I don't know if you can hear the noise, but yeah, in fact, it's really busy. Seeing all the models here and stuff. I'm here with my friend, Helen Buzz, Queen Buzz. I'm looking good. She's looking good. Yeah, it's about to go down, trust me. It's about to go down. I'll flip the camera and show you what's happening. Hold on. So as you can see, this is what's happening right now. And everything going on. People just getting ready. Yeah, people getting ready and getting sorted to do the catwalk and have carpet and stuff. I'm looking forward to it. It's going to be a blast, mate. Trust me, it's going to be a blast. I'll talk to you guys a bit later. See you in a bit. Hold tight. Hey, we're back. Just quickly, we're nearly ready to go. Everyone's getting ready now. And yeah, they're looking really good actually. They're looking really good. I can't film it because, you know, it's not allowed. But yeah, I filmed bits of it already. So I'm going to go and see what needs to be done. And we'll talk later, yeah? So I'll speak to you guys later. Maybe at the after party or whatever. Or I might film one on there. I don't know if I'm at the show itself or backstage. But I'll let you guys know soon. Okay, talk to you guys soon. Right, guys, it's JP. We are back. Right, where the show's about to start. They are delayed. We're about to go backstage and enjoy the fun here, man. And then it's party, party, party. Oh my god, my feet are really killing me because I'm wearing boots. I will show you the boots that I'm wearing and you won't believe it. These are the boots that I'm wearing with these jeans. Oh my god. So yeah, it's hurting my feet because they're brand new. But anyway, we're going backstage now, so I'll catch you guys soon.
Well, there's a bar here, so I'm just
yeah, I weren't ignoring you. You know when I spoke to you on
the
iPod?
I think the whole thing just kept messing up.
Yeah, that's what I mean, because I always said hello to you.
Yeah, yeah.
And you said hello to me, and I was like...
Yeah, I didn't see that. Nah,
have you got confirmation for the other one yet? I've got confirmation.
Oh,
yeah, I've got confirmation, mate. Yeah, yeah. Just waiting, yeah.
Between
me and you,
lot. Yeah, yeah. She sent me an email.
Yeah, buddy.
Literally with her name on it.
Yeah,
so buddy. I know for a fact she's only sent it to the people that she really cares about.
That's from Helen, isn't it?
Yeah, that's yep. I don't really like Gladys. I was meant to do a second audition, right?
Yep.
She said she's going to put me through to it.
Yep.
You need beauty. Let it be inclusive, let it be celebrated, let it be equal, and in light of very recent events, let it be kind.
Amen. Well said, girl, well said.
Ladies and gentlemen, let it be kind.
Whoa, what is going on up there, man? Yep, it's about to begin.
Yeah.
Once you. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for the Russo family! Let me introduce you, CEO and founder of Russo and Ella Giorgio! Our incredible designers! Our amazing models, dancers, gymnasts! And I want to say, I know there's a lot of our Russo.
I'm back. I know you can't see me that well, but oh well. I'm at a house party. I've just been kidnapped from my agent. I took my shoes off because my feet are killing me. But yeah, I was kidnapped. Shoved in the Uber and taken to some house party. I don't know these people whatsoever, but all I can say is I'm having a great night. It's wicked and sick. I'm going to upload this video within the next few days or tomorrow, depending when I get home or when she allows me to get home. So for now, I'm going to leave it here and I will talk about the party in another video. Yeah, I'll do that in a separate video, but for now, I'm going to leave it here. Enjoy your night, everyone. Have a good time and I'll see you guys soon. Bye. Just let me.